I don't like every time he walks in the water, it sounds like a gunshot. It's like Max Payne. Oh, I run a minute. Huh. Can I hold on? No, I can't. There must be a way to reach that as Sam. You sure you don't want to open? I don't know why.
Shut up or die again.
Wait, we're back here? Well, let's save here. You know what? Let's just play it safe. This game has fucked me over enough times. Well, that was a whole lot of nothing. Okay, is this where we build the flamethrower? I kind of hope. Because if not, we just... Okay, good.
Ash, isn't it great we're finally pals? I mean, we had a pretty rough start, but, you know.
Yeah, I did. Okay.
Reality check, twerp. I'm not your pal.
Yes, sir. Primo pals. Best buds. Soul system.
Well, looky here.
Ooh, that looks deadly.
How exactly is he triggering that? Oh my God. What is he, Sideshow Bob?
All right, we got a light. Let's take this baby back to the beach and play the flame game.
Okay, well, let's save. Just so we don't have to do that again. So now I assume we can light Sam on fire and send him through that hole.
Come on, keep up! I'm gonna make being dead seem like a freaking vacation!
Stuff, right?
Yo! Hey, Shiro! I got this chump on lockdown!
Huh. I'm almost impressed.
Okay, good. Assholes who block now become crispy critters. It's not like I'm not gonna do this. Oh, okay, they both died. Oh, okay, that runs out. Who am I locking on to? What the hell? Okay. Oh, lock-on, will you ever learn?
Look at yourself. You're a mess.
Okay. Now, how do I do this? Do I light you on fire and then do it? Nope.
Nice troll, idiot. Why don't you try kicking something in there that's burning?
I'm trying to, but it won't let me lock onto you, dickhead.
So, what genius plan do you have for getting a fire going in there?
What the hell? Why isn't it letting me light him on fire? Okay, I am confused.
Keep bullying me instead of figuring out how to light up that joint. So how are you gonna set the room on fire?
Is there... The fuck am I missing? Okay, you just gotta get lucky. Right.
You know, no matter how many times he dies, it still makes me chuckle.
That is probably a direct shot at Sam Raimi. The Port Turnham Festival looks charming.
Oh! Thanks for the lift, Jake.
What, do we step into John Carpenter's The Fog?
Make some noise.
Like the Bengals wanted to in Manic Monday. Okay, there's a Sam thing in there. Ash has a 5-foot vertical leap, but will not be able to jump on top of a car.
Why don't you break off a piece? And stay dead.
You know what I don't like not being able to do is switch weapons once I've hooked people? Okay. I want to go back and see if I can get to that little Sam thing. Wow, it jumped from 13 to 17. Oopsie. Alright, I can't seem to get over there right now. Wow, there is just a lot of shit in your way. There is a ladder over here, though. We'll take a peek. Okay, Sam should be able to climb over that. Alleys don't generally just lead to brick walls. Oh, goody. Ow. Ow.
You know, 10-1 says that hurt.
Hey, Ish! I got him!
Really?
See you in hell.
Okie dokie. That was meaningless violence. Par for the course in this game. Oh, nice fucking Silent Hill street crack. Although, if we could just move forward, why the fuck would we be fighting that asshole?
shut up, okay?
What the fuck is that doing there? We haven't even seen a, a door thingy. Okay, well, there's the save. Probably should have just done it anyway, because then Sam would have just led me right to it. What? Okay. I don't remember this level at all, frankly.
Vienzo and Duarte Vizo. Yes, eat my shorts.
I'm sorry, did that hurt?
Always do the safety save, especially in this game. I've learned. I have zero clue where that door was. Can we wall hug this now? Okay. Oh, game, you can suck my balls sometimes. That happens so frequently, though. If that cost you energy, that would have been a big fuck you to the player. I did not see a Devil May Cry door on the way here. I have no clue where to go.
Man, I can't wait to buy a red suit for your funeral.
I don't even get that reference. This is where the other one was. Okay. Okay, we're... Oh, I'm sorry, game. If you had given me even the mildest of clues as to where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Fucking random doorway D-ghosts And they're like, there you go. You should. That's all the. That's all you need. Can I make this? Jesus Christ, he's turning into Jim Norton.
I like to read too. The long day's journey into it's something I can do well.
One more peep and I'll be mounting your rotten tongue on my wall.
Wow, am I lost. What the fuck? The only thing I can think of is that electrical. But. Like, I know there's that spot over here.
Let me tell you, watching you get trounced is one of the few things that brings me joy.
And this is the other door. That's where we gotta go next. Oh my god. It's gotta be through that electrical thing.
Ask a stupid question, eat a chainsaw?
The only thing I can think of is coming over here, but I don't think Ash can do this. Which means we have to do the body switch thing. Which means I have to be able to get in here.
Can't you act like a normal corpse for just 2 minutes?
Okay, seriously, did that door... that door didn't say open before. I would swear, I would bet my life on it. Oh, fuck. Like, am I crazy? I think I'm crazy. I think I'm paranoid and complicated. It would kill this game, to be fair, sometimes. Okay. We are firing on all cylinders now. I got an undead dwarf clinging to a wall. Oh god, there's rats. He hates rats.
Yeah.
That better have been scripted, yeah, I was gonna say. Just checking my buttons. You know what, though? With all the different enemies and, like, you have to use the grapple to get some of the blockers and everything, it's like, maybe it would get stale if you only had the chainsaw.
This time, I'll feed peepers.
Really?
No, not really.
Then proceed and knack to the...
Cool your jets, short stuff. I'm on it.
To be re-killed over here. Get to stepping.
Believe it or not, I'm actually concentrating.
Aaron Bray, resolve.
No, no talkie for you.
I know you only hurt the ones you love, but enough!
Enjoy your dirt nap.
Man, I like that there's a save right next to the stupid head. That would have made some of the other ones a lot more doable. I think they realized that by this time, this point in this game, you do not want to be doing these over and over. They're like, we push this as far as we can push it.
Starting to make me wonder if the world ending could be any more painful than listening to you.
Oh, there's a lot of corpses on the ground here. Another mini boss. Ooh. No, we can't trade in red.
Compression release. Customized tuned pipe, 50-inch vented titanium blade. Just like the one in my dreams. Where have you been all my life?
You're a sick man, Williams. Did he just chop Sam in half?